Alright guys, so Donovan and I are back out for another little hike at the Trotter's Bluff small wildlife area and trail. And the main loop is 1 mile. They've got bear-proof trash cans here, but we don't have bear over in this area. We might come across some more people because there's a lot of people at the campground, and there was one vehicle in the parking lot for this trail. So there's a split in the trail, and we're gonna go this way. Show you these core samples they drilled way back when they were doing this dam. The TVA came in, and not 100% sure why they do core samples. Probably something to do with the geological stuff and whatnot. But there's some pretty cool things around this dam. And there's some more core samples over there. And then you can see where these deep holes are. And I think that was some of the spots where they drilled these samples. And of course, trees have grown in and dirt has filled in a little bit over time. There's more core samples up there. I'm just going to bring you guys over here and show you the dam from this angle. I don't believe you're really supposed to go out over here, so I'm not gonna go too far onto this property here. I'm just gonna go to the edge of the trail. But you can see that's Douglas Dam. And Lake Douglas over there. There's somebody fishing on that rock bank, and there's a boat out there. And after I get done walking Donovan on the Trotter's Bluff Trail here, I'm gonna throw the Mavic Mini up in the air. But we gotta take care of Donovan first. try and run off some of his energy. I don't know if this is a sinkhole over here, or they probably dug this out too when they were doing core samples and whatnot for the dam. But that's a pretty deep hole right there. I'm sure the video doesn't do it justice. I don't know if they've done it recently, but 6-7 years ago when we moved here to Tennessee and we found this trail, they were doing juvenile American bald eagle releases here. I don't know if they do it anymore. I haven't seen any lately, but earlier this year in this area right here, there was a ton of black ducks mating here, as well as great blue herons. So it's a popular area for birds of all kinds. If I stop and we listen, you can probably hear the water coming out of the dam. They've got some generators running. Can't really see much through the trees. You know, we're still in summertime here in Tennessee, so all the leaves are still green and thick. Helicopter tours going over. Takes a little bit away from the peacefulness and tranquility when you have them come over to top of you. But it's a high tourist area, and people are trying to make money any way they can. So helicopter tours is a pretty good thing. There's a couple different companies over here by us. And this is where the trail meets back up where it split earlier, and we went past the core samples and holes to come out that way. If we would have gone straight, we'd have been right here at the same spot. And here's another big hole. There's just a massive tree that has fallen down across it. I've walked across the tree, and then I've walked under it, and when you walk under it, it's not as high as it feels when you're walking across the top of it. But it's still overhead. Come here, Dee. Another big hole over here. Here comes another helicopter tour. It really is quite irritating when you're trying to relax with nature. that's it. Our mile loop is done. We're just doing one lap. Now we're gonna go ahead and go back to the vehicle. And go fly the Mavic Mini. Try to get some boat action over the lake. So there it is, guys. Hope you enjoyed that walk through the Trotter's Bluff Trail with Donovan and I. Nothing too exciting, just a nice peaceful walk through the woods. A couple distractions with helicopters, but for the most part, just nice and peaceful and quiet. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate you guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you on the next one.